Morning.
We're going to the Warner Brothers studio tour today. We're going to get some Senorita bread, some Starbucks, and I don't know what else, but
yay.
We're ready, and we're mobile ordering Starbucks because it's like right down the street, and we're just going to go pick it up, come back, and then leave. So yeah. I got my Starbucks. We just got the best bread on earth.
Hey.
It's called Senorita bread. It's from Star Bread. It's like a breadstick, but it's sweet. So. Really yummy. We made it to the Hollywood sign.
Fun.
We just went shooting for the Hollywood sign. It was so fun. This place is so packed out. So we had to jump out, take some pictures, jump back in. It's crazy. I left my camera in the car, but going back into the Warner Brothers studio, and I don't know how much I can film, but come out with me anyway.
Write a number.
How many Gilmore Girls fans? Raise your hands. Okay, it's a bunch. Okay.
We see your shirt.
This is unfortunate.
All of this was turned into the front of a casino. That's part of the production designer's job. They can do whatever they need in France.
Oh.
It was just multiple times at New York City in France.
Wow.
Also, this whole street was also used as part of San Francisco in Fuller House. Was also used as part of Philadelphia in Abbott Elementary. Was also part of Gotham City in Batman Returns, Batman and Robin, and Batman Forever. And talking about that apartment building that I got confused, this gray building over here in the middle, that's Jim Carrey's apartment building in The Mask. I'm my way to see Marcel the Monkey.
Yeah.
And at the alleyway, we see Jean-Claude Van Damme filming a scene with Marcel the Monkey. And right over here on the left, this is where we see Rachel and Monica debating who's gonna ask out Jean-Claude Van Damme.
Oh, yeah.
Right over there on Friends. So that's where the hack has happened. They put up a lot of water systems on top of every building to make it seem like rain. And then she gets hit by a deer. While Roy doesn't know that I slipped a 20 to the deer to hit her because I don't like Roy that much. That was me. But that happened right over here. Over here was also used for the Academy Award winning film, Million Dollar Baby. These houses have been featured in Everybody Loves Raymond, The George Lopez Show, The Middle, Pretty Little Liars, Gilmore Girls, Big Bang Theory, Two and a Half Men, and Young Sheldon, and many, many more. And this is Christopher's house in Gilmore Girls, right here on the left. Nine seasons of Friends right here inside.
We're going to start. Hello. I'm so excited. It literally is. It literally is.
Right over here, this is Lorelai and Rory's house.
Yeah. I love this show.
This is Kim's Antique Shop in Gilmore Girls. Also, all of this is Medford, Texas, in Young Sheldon.
And Lorelai, look.
For me, getting started is very difficult because I'm convinced to go on for 10 or 11 months of that kind of work hours, and then we collapse. And
you know, to get a picture of me. I want this, but $100.
You don't need a picture here. We've already done this.
No, we've already done it.
Oh, do we need a picture?
Stop it. Stop it.
We did the sorting hat, and I got Hufflepuff. The lady was like, Red's giving Gryffindor, and I was like, no. I got some merch. I love Gilmore Girls so much, so. We're going to get dinner. We're in a Pasadena. We just saw a guy riding a horse on the sidewalk. This guy's so pretty. I don't know where we are, but there's so many stores here. We're like on the main strip of the city. There's like Lululemon. There's like Rose Bowl merch place. And our cousin is performing in the parade and she's like in the band, so. We might stop there. We got to walk through the kitchen.
And then we add the Parmesan cheese to it.
I'm gonna try the Alfredo. I love Alfredo.
I actually
It's ready, 1, 2, 3.
We boss pasta, man, fresh for you. Woman, marinara, a lot to go to. What's your name, Puka, so what you say? Have a happy birthday, the Puka Bell boy, hey!
How's that real? We're shopping at Miniso.
Are you gonna buy that? Did you need one?
I love this store.
I was looking for a frog.
It's sad.
I was going to buy a scuba. It didn't have a tag. And the scuba was like 118. And she said it was on markdown for, it was on markdown for $99. Plus I had a gift card. So I got a new scuba. We are going to one more store. I put my scuba. It's red, of course. Okay, it's time for a haul of everything I got. The first thing is this Lululemon scuba. It was on markdown. Didn't know it until I checked out, but it was on markdown. And I had a gift card. So it was money off. Double money off, so. But then I got this I Heart LA shirt because I Heart LA. And then also from the same store, I got this little pen for my autograph book because I'm a child. And then I got this little Anaheim, California sticker that looks like it's a small world. And then we also got a poncho because it's gonna rain tomorrow. Yay! And then, oh, from Miniso, I got this little claw clip. It's Barbie, and it's a bow. And it says Barbie on it. But it's a bow claw clip. Double-sided, too. And then we went to the Warner Brothers studio tour, and I got these pants. They're plaid pajama pants, and they just say Gilmore Girls on them. And then I got a little Gilmore Girls sticker. I just wanted it because it's simple and it's cute and I could put it anywhere. But that's everything in my haul. Favorite thing of the day is this scuba. Good morning. We're going to Disneyland, but it's pouring rain outside. Yay. This is my outfit of the day. I have just sweater and pants and my Converse. And then the ears. Are like the fluffy ones, and they match my outfit so well. And then I'm bringing my little Bo Peep backpack and my little alien guy. So excited. We're walking to Disney. Stopped raining, and it's supposed to not rain the rest of the day. So.
Wait. Oh, they could take us.
They look exactly the same. Yeah, it's a little smaller, but it looks the exact same.
We gotta come back to this area and pick up again. But we gotta get to Space Mountain.
So used to Disney World. I'm scared to see the castle. I don't even know if I could zoom in that much on my camera.
Why is it on these lights?
Why is it so small? Yeah, all the rides are closed, basically, because it just rained. And so, we're riding the rides that we can ride. And then we're gonna go back and get breakfast. I don't know, we're gonna go ride Space Mountain. And then probably get breakfast and take pictures.
We can go on Star Tours. Say hi!
I have New Year's because I lost mine.
Now on the beach.
And now we're going on Indiana Jones. It's a 65-minute wait. Hopefully, it won't be that long. That ride was so fun. I love Indiana Jones ride. Going on Pirates of the Caribbean. It's supposed to be different than ours. And the outside's definitely different. It's so cute. What are you doing?
I want to be standing.
Take a picture of your belt. That's so cute. Yeah. I love these new ears. They're so cute. I think they're cuter than my other ones, to be honest. I love them. This is my favorite smelling ride ever. Nothing smells like this ride. It smells so good. We just rode Pirates, and I think... I don't know. I thought it was noon, too.
And they're not even leaving the airport.
We don't know what time the band is performing. Anyway, we're going to get pizza. Matterhorn's back open. We're gonna ride that soon. We made our pickup for 105 and it's 12:50. So we're gonna pick up our macaroons. Trying the holiday macaroon for the first time. It looks so yummy. That's really good.
I'm gonna think about this macaroon every day that I don't
want to eat. My gosh. I understand the hype.
I just bust up that macaroon. It was so good.
Going to ride Matterhorn, I think. But there's like a huge dark cloud behind us. It's not supposed to rain though. So, I don't know. I don't know what to expect this ride. I haven't like watched anyone ride it or anything. So we'll see.
Where's your cat from?
I got hit by some of my truck yesterday.
Yeah, no problem.
The whole fam is here.
And yet I still made it to California.
I'm a little bit wet. Just a tad. My pants are a little. They got a little splashed. I think we're gonna ride it to Small World. Even though there's a 40-minute wait. But it's like different from ours.
Not nice.
It's a small world. It's so pretty for Christmas. It was so cute. Plus, it's different from ours, like a lot. It has all like the Disney characters. But now we're going to Toontown. The wait time for Runaway Railway is an hour. So I don't think we're gonna ride. I think we're getting a pickle.
Because I don't want to see
them.
That was so good, I missed it.
It was delicious.
It was delicious. Nemo submarine. Oh, this guy's pretty.
Yeah, he's not even here.
Anyway, we're getting popcorn. Bust up the popcorn. It's so pretty. So cute.
Bad, like how bad it was.
Can I take a picture of it?
No, like.
Good.
Actually, it's like very silly that I got this.
I separated from the rest of the family. And we're riding one of their ways. The Alabama band is performing, and my cousin's in the band, so we're going to watch. It just happened to be like the weekend of the Rose Bowl. So. That's why my whole family's here. And we're gonna go watch. And it's up at the front. Three. break, and now we're gonna go ride Indiana Jones again with our cousin and our aunt and uncle. Because they want to ride, so we're gonna ride. What? Indiana Jones was closed, so we're riding Space Mountain.
To the enchanted, mysterious city of Agrabah.
We rode Storybook Land because that was the one ride I wanted to ride. Because I saw videos of it, it was so cute. And it was so cute. And now we're just taking a little walk through Star Wars Land. Galaxy's Edge, whatever. I haven't seen Star Wars, but my family has.
Please look me up.
Yeah.
It was like
Single
Rider. Oh wow.
Oh my god.
That's the
Millennial Falcon. This place is huge. We're gonna watch the fireworks from here and then ride Haunted Mansion because it's themed to Nightmare Before Christmas. And I wanna ride it. It's 9:30. We're still waiting for the fireworks to start. Oh, they're starting! We watched some of the show, but Haunted Mansion's a short wait, so we're gonna ride.
Oh man!
My mascara is like, oh my
god. We're gonna ride because it's a different theme than ours at home. I wish they did ours with a theme.
Yeah.
Like, why do we get the short end of the stick? They don't. They only do it here.
Let me look at all my photos.
Anyway. We're gonna ride. I love Haunted Mansion anyway. So. But the show's still going on. We just watched some of it. I didn't know it included a water show. No one was gonna tell me that. We were at the perfect spot to see the water show. But yeah. This is like 15. I don't know, the app says 25, the outside says 15. So. Beignets from the beignet place.
The only thing I bought today was these Pirates of the Caribbean ears. Are they so cute? But that's all for today. We gotta go home tomorrow. Ooh.